Welcome dear students, today we will learn to use filter in Google Docs. For using the filter in Google Docs, first of all you have to select your column. Suppose you want to filter on names. Suppose you are interested to know Krishan. How many times Krishan asked question to Professor Vinod Kumar? That is an important question for this person. So select this and then filter. Click on filter. Now click this button and clear all. Now write Krishan or Krishna and OK. Now you are seeing Krishna asked me question in 1/23/2011. One question, then second question, then third question, then fourth, fifth and sixth, seventh. Last time he asked me a question in 15th August 2011, and these are its list. He lives in India and asked almost all question of accounting. Now here I want to know Riaz Shah. I am interested. This is my Facebook friend Riaz Shah. How many times he asked me a question through Google Docs? There are two times, one in July and then this is August. Yes, Shah asked me the question. Both questions are relating to accounting. Like this, you can also use a filter in Google Docs. Okay, thank you very much.